here we got Wade Goode with the finale, 5.374. I think that's the fastest time on this hill today. Throwing in first place. Man, that was super cool. You come through here so smooth, so fast. Very few mistakes. Downhill was a little slower than normal, but you still finished strong. How did you feel? If you sit first, how did it make you feel?
Felt good. Yeah, I was a little slower downhill. It's still a long season, so I'm trying to keep it together. Had a backup over there, but stayed in it.
Even with a backup, you still put down a smoking fastest of the time on hill one. We'll see it. We'll see how it plays out, brother. Good luck in hill two. Thank you all.
Buggy videos, razor videos, four videos. I don't know what happened.